How about somewhere in Europe or getting a one-month Interrail pass?
I don't mind. It's up to you.
It may be a little expensive.
Sorry, this is a bit awkward, but our room is filthy and it stinks of smoke.
We're so sorry for the inconvenience. We'll move you at once.
Actually, we'd like to cancel our booking and get a refund. Excuse me, how do you get into the gym? I pushed the button, but it didn't work.
Oh, you need to hold your room card up to the elevator keypad for 2 seconds.